We've talked many, many years about what we hope for in our future husbands and with our future lives, and Mark's pretty much checked off the entire list of Katie Beth's and more. So thank you, Mark, for taking such good care of my amazing best friend, and I know that you're going to, because if you don't, I'm gonna come find you. So Katie Beth, I'm so happy that you have found your best friend and your person all in one. You look so beautiful tonight, and I cannot wait to see all the amazing things that marriage brings you in the future. I love you.
A lot of people would say, oh, well, they grew up with no father, so, you know what I'm saying, you have the perspective with statistics saying, oh, he's gonna become this, he's gonna become that. But honestly, I laugh at all that, because I just think about how far we've come and how far we're gonna keep going, and I just love my brother, and I'm really glad that he's been in my life this whole time. And now that I look at him today, I laugh again, because I think, growing up, he was everything I saw, you know what I'm saying, everything I thought an older brother was gonna be, and now he's everything I think a man should be. So I think that's a nice touch.
Winter was the beginning of our dating relationship. It is only fitting that it also be the beginning of our marriage. And even though it's a cold time of year, our love will always make it a warm season for us. I love you, Kayla.